Consistent with the flow of information out of Pittsburgh last week, Steelers rookie center Maurkice Pouncey will not play in Super Bowl 45 versus Green Bay due to a fracture in his ankle and a high ankle sprain. Now, just as the Pittsburgh Steelers have had to replace both offensive tackles this year, they'll now have to do the same thing at center with Pouncey, who was a standout player this season along Pittsburgh's offensive line. In place of Pouncey, the Steelers will turn to second-year undrafted free agent Doug Ligurski, who replaced Pouncey in last Sunday's AFC Championship game against the New York Jets. Ligurski will be matched up against Green Bay nose tackle B.J. Raji, who scored a decisive touchdown in last Sunday's NFC Championship game. Ligurski versus Raji, as the Packers prepare for the Steelers.